From Mindset to Action, a practical guide to getting stuff done. This is one of the videos that's inside of our membership area. And this is what is called the offer page. So this is the page that's up on the internet itself. So you can pause the video and read the page itself, so that you can see what the whole offer is about, how to get things done. I've gone through all of the videos and I pulled out my notes. And a lot of this power thing I've been doing already. Time blocks, staying focused, getting exercise. Powerful. This is on the internet already. I'm just taking off the internet, showing you what's. But it's inside of our membership area. Okay, let me show you the next video. I mean, the next product. Okay, this is part one of two business hangout blueprints. And this teaches you how to utilize Google's business blueprint effectively. It's a 10-part video series. It talks about each part of the video series itself. And there you have it for that one. Let's go to one more and I'll let you go. This is a powerful video. I've gone through all the videos on Saturdays and I've set up my action plan, how to utilize the Google Hangouts for my business. Okay, this is the third product that we have inside of the membership site. And it's about Google Hangout, but this is 20 videos. The last one was 10, and this is more deeper into working with the Google Hangouts. So this comes with the videos, and it's powerful. If you go through the videos, you'll be more effective at using Google Hangouts. I'm guaranteed about that, because I've been going through it myself, and it's a lot of things I didn't even know that I can do with the Google Hangouts. So I can't wait to implement all what I've learned into my business itself. And there you have it, good people. All right, I just wanted to show you what the three videos looks like, the three sample videos, the Google Hangouts, and to learn, you know, get things done faster. This is Mr. James Dickens of Create Online Business. I'll see you in future videos. Have a great, awesome day. Bye.